Hey guys, what's good? It's Brittany and welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I will be sharing with you all my travel bag, what I keep in it, along with some of my other luxury travel essentials. But before we get into that, today's video is in collaboration. So this is my first collaboration on this channel and it is with Sam from Bargain.Hunting.Blonde. So if you guys have not heard of Sam, she is another luxury YouTuber. I believe she's a lawyer and she actually does a lot of work in Switzerland. But she does a lot of traveling to Europe, and so it's really cool to see what pieces she gets over there and brings back. And her hauls are just very informative. And she's just a really cool girl, so definitely make sure after you watch this video that you go check out Sam's channel and subscribe to her. Now, if you are coming from Sam's channel, welcome. Again, my name is Brittany, and I do videos on luxury, fashion, and lifestyle, and I typically post 2 times a week. So if that's the type of content you like, definitely feel free to subscribe to my channel as well and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my future uploads. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So the bag that I travel with is the Louis Vuitton Speedy Bandolier in the size 30. Now this bag is not from Louis Vuitton's travel collection, but I actually travel pretty minimally and I typically am traveling domestic. So this bag just fits everything that I need. I don't see a reason for me to go out and buy another size bigger than this for now. So usually I'm taking with me a smaller suitcase that's carry-on size, and then this is my personal item. So let's get into what's in this bag. All right, so the first thing that I want to show you all is my Pochette accessoire. So usually I'll be carrying this crossbody, and then I'll just roll my luggage and then stick this on top of my luggage. So I carry this for a few different reasons. So number one, I usually like to use this bag as my like everyday bag whenever I do travel because it's small enough but big enough for me. And then I like to carry it with me separately in the airport because it's got a lot of other just quick things I want to have handy where I don't necessarily want to dig through this bag. So in here, I have first and foremost my passport cover. So this passport cover is from Daisy Rose. So I know it looks like Louis Vuitton, but it actually is a dupe. It does not say Louis Vuitton. But in here, I have my passport. I have just kind of all of my cards, like my ID, my debit card or credit card, my healthcare card. And then in here, this slot, I would have maybe like a boarding pass. And then it's also got another little slot for travel documents. So I will link this below. You can just get this on Amazon. And having this in here is just really convenient because if I need to go do anything, I've just got all of my documents just right on my person. I don't have to go digging for it. So I really like that. So also in here, I do keep my phone. If it's not on my body physically, I'll keep that in there. And that's just the iPhone 7 regular. I do also keep a charger for my phone because I'm always trying to charge my phone in the airport. And then I keep just a little hand sanitizer. Don't even have to explain why. You just need a hand sanitizer at the airport. And then also just Carmex because I'm uncomfortable not having Carmex within arm's reach at any given time of any day. So yes, that's what I keep here. And like I said, usually this is just on me. And then whenever it's time for me to actually get on the plane, I just quickly consolidate and put this in my Speedy. All right, so the next thing that I want to show you is not at all glamorous, but this is just the clear toiletry bag that you have to take through security. I won't really go too much in depth on what's in here because honestly, it's kind of boring. But yes, I keep my makeup, my skincare products, my shaving stuff, my toothpaste. So yeah, just the boring stuff. We'll keep moving. All right, so I also in that bag keep my Louis Vuitton Mini Pochette, and this is the Neewer Azure. So this has all the rest of my little knickknacks that I like to keep with me. So for example, I have lotion in here, my contact case, floss, gum, cough drops, pain medication, hair tie. Nothing, again, too exciting, but I like to specifically carry it in this and not another pouch because if I am on vacation and we decide to go out somewhere, I really like taking this as like a let's go out to the club type of bag because it's cute, it's got a little chain, and you can really just consolidate. So I like just taking items that do double duty. Next in my bag are just kind of the other things that I like to have with me on the plane. So I do take full-blown headphones, and don't make fun of me, but I am just one of those very rare, weird people where earbuds do not stay in my ear. They absolutely do not. And I know they come in different sizes, different shapes. They never stay in my ear, and I get so annoyed with just always going like this that I just rather have headphones. So these are just Bluetooth headphones by Insignia. They were great. I love those. I also keep my glasses. I don't have them in here right now because they're in my car, but I usually keep the Desi Perkins high keys. I also keep a spare change of clothes. So usually the clothes, whenever I put clothes in my Speedy, I use them to kind of shape the bag. And I used to not keep clothes, but I have unfortunately had the experience where I got somewhere and my luggage didn't make it. So ever since that happened, I always keep a spare set of clothes. It doesn't have to be anything fancy. This is literally just a pair of leggings and a black shirt, but you hopefully never need this, but when you do, you are so happy you have it. Trust me. I also keep a spare pair of socks only because usually when I'm traveling, I'm wearing sandals, and on the plane, my feet get cold sometimes. So I usually just like to keep a pair of socks. I also keep a power bank for my cell phone. This isn't the actual power bank, but this is just to represent that because I also can't find that right now. Now this next item, you will probably laugh at me, but I also usually carry baby wipes. And the thing about it is, like, you don't realize how handy wipes are until, like, you have a kid and you carry wipes around. They're literally, you can use them to wipe things down. You can wipe your hands off with them. You can just kind of pat down if you start feeling greasy or sweaty. Like, there are just so many uses for this. And then for my wallet, I'm usually carrying the Louis Vuitton Rosalie coin purse. It's just a compact wallet, and usually I'll transfer what's in here into here for whenever I get to my destination. And that's pretty much everything. I don't usually travel with a laptop, but if I do need to travel with my laptop, and I use a MacBook Airs like 13 inches or so, I would take my Longchamp LePliage tote bag, and literally I would just open this all the way, take my entire Speedy, put it in here, and then tuck my laptop in there. And I have tried that and everything fits. And I plan on traveling with this bag anyways because it folds up, it's durable, it's just like the perfect travel bag. So that is my travel bag and my other travel essentials. So if you like this video, please feel free to give me a thumbs up. Again, if you are new here, please feel free to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my future uploads. Thanks so much again, guys, for watching, and remember to be good to yourself. Bye, guys.